Okay, next. Jagan Mohini, his first song as a lyricist. Name the movie and the song. As a lyricist. But the fact is something else. Pratap is actually, Pratap thinks he knows. Blue A. You proof of the mark. It is directed by Mahendra. I thought my sister would know what she does. She says she grew up with all this. She introduced me to Raja, but even this she doesn't.
75. Her job was over with it.
Second one, it was Sunday Janaki. Passes, please. Let us not waste time.
Song?
But anyway, I can give you maybe 3 months.
Thank you,
sir. You share the points, otherwise
you
don't. Now, Salange Oli, straight question to you. Name this first movie which had 7 songs. He is known for having more than 8 songs later, all Mike Mohan's movie. But this is not Mike Mohan's movie anyway. So, time starts now. So the first movie which has a clue on my first clue are. Rajnikanth also played a kind of guest role in that movie. It is Kali Queen. So if I had given one minute about Chinnakana and Nadikaran song, everyone would have known. Okay, next question to Nayagana.
Okay, side question.
Which was Bali's first song for Mr. Bala? Matravali.
Enna
paadu? This song is very, very close to my heart because I become his full fan because of this song. Okay, now bonus question. Hello, bonus question which will be a buzzer round. Bonus question which will be a buzzer round.
Advance hand
is minus 5 pay now. Jagan Mohini, ready, please. Okay, bonus question. Which was his first TV serial? Pratap got it half correct. It was a TV serial in TV. It was a serial called Pin, directed by Suhasini. That came in 90 before Suhasini got married to Manikantha. Okay, minus five. You are here, five. There we are. Okay, now again your speed goes. This round is called as Moodpani round. அது ஏன் மூடு பண்ணி ரவுண்ட் இது பண்ணது தெரியும் இட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ ஆடியோ ரவுண்ட் ஓகே ப்ளீஸ் லிசன் டு திஸ் வெரி கேர்ஃபுல்லி த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ரேதர் டஃப் யூ லாக்
பஸ் ரவுண்ட்
இஸ் ஸ்ட்ரைட் ரவுண்ட் ஓகே ஸ்டார்ட் 51 ப்ளீஸ் ஐடென்டிஃபை தி ஃபீமேல் சிங்கர் But unfortunately, what happened was, in the record, those days, this SP record, which used to go to Calcutta and got it, they would get it recorded, HMP. It was mentioned as Shailaja. And Shailaja got introduced by Iliraja in this movie. So like, it was the first song for Iliraja. Sarala went public. She was so upset that she went public. And she criticized Raja so much that he doesn't even remember all this. As if the music director is responsible for the writing record. She gave an interview in Kalki way back in 79. This from the film called Ponnu Vootu Pooza. And he was actually very, very dignified. His reply was dignified. He said, yes, it's Sarala and they also helped me in my life. But unfortunately, this was done by the record company. So a music director doesn't have any say in record company. So this round is called as Moodpani because a mist. Because many, it's a wrong perception. Many people think it is Shailaja or Jin C. It sounds very much like Jin C. Actually, Venkat knows this. Venkat, I've written this in community. Venkat has read this also. He has asked me also, but he has forgotten. So, unfortunately, for Sarala, Komala Madhgar.